Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So as you can see, we're destroying this theater. And I'm also destroying a VCR. Sorry for the background noise. And also, if y'all have been wondering why I haven't been making videos for the past week or so, I was on vacation. Well, we were. Something just got my shoe, and I haven't even heard of throwing stuff yet. Oh, what? It's a water pack. Huh. Let's first start with the VCR. This probably shouldn't be much. Okay. I was originally planning to sort this thing out, but... yeah. Let's get a bigger boy. Not. Yeah, y'all can. Oh wow, that's a pretty big dent. Awesome. I should go electrical shop. New fuse, actually. I'm surprised that doesn't have a fuse in it. If there is hiding. Thank you. this is all that's on the control panel. Nothing. Let go wire. I'm trying to get that connector off. But there's a blower wheel. There's a whole motor assembly. Here's a motor. Here's a side panel. Tough. Here's the rest of the VCR. Panels. I have no idea where the heating elements are. Are they on the inside? I mean, I think they are. I'm going to try and take the panels off real quick. Fortunately, since it's metal, I had to unscrew it. Doing things the proper way. Who actually likes doing things the proper way? Back panel. Wait a minute. That is not the heating element. Well, I think I found it. Again, doing things the proper way. Oh gosh. Fair to say, that's like molded on. Like welded on. or Sylvania. I'll try and get them out real quick. I feel like this thing will have some pretty high hours on it. Probably molds. Actually pretty good. I might keep it. Did I break it? Actually pretty tough. Get off, actually. I think I'll destroy one of the bulbs. Just because, why not? Which one looks better? This one looks in better condition. I'll keep that one. And break this one. Don't know how easily they'll break. Oh, crack it. They're copper. We'll try and keep the glass out of them. It looks like copper. So I'm just gonna say that they're copper. Yeah, they look like copper. Keep these. Yeah, I know I'm keeping a lot of stuff today, but I mean, some of the stuff is actually pretty good. It looks pretty good. 3 minutes. I'll just... guys, so I think that's gonna do it for this video. I mean, there's not much left of any of this stuff. So with that, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on those notifications, and you'll see me in another video. Bye bye.